this little man is the nearest thing to Bradman there's ever been. What a player he is.
About.
Oh, he's hit this one, Miles. Great shot. Oh, it's a biggie. Straight over the top. The little man has hit the big fella for six. He's off his size. And he's smashed him down the ground. What a player. What a wonderful player. I think he's decided now that he's going to finish this off quickly. Have a look at that shot. Whack again, through cover this time. Picked up on the boundary, fumbled on the boundary, back for the third. Oh, this is great batting. Wonderful cricket entertainment. 11 runs off the over. 237 for two. Now then, it's going to be Fleming, Damien Fleming. Well, I don't think anywhere in the world people can love a game more than they love it here. Frustration, but you're right, the batsmen get pinged for it, the bowlers don't seem to. Oh, this is high, what a six, what a six, way down the ground, it's on the roof, it's bouncing around on the roof. Michael Kasprowitz is the new bowler, there it is, he smashed it high in the air and down the ground for six. All that matters is that they qualified. 24 runs off 30 balls to qualify for the finals. It's been a close thing. Straight down the ground. Wonderful shot. All the way for six. What a player. Lovely, crisp, clean hit. Straight down the ground. It's gone again. It's all the way out. It's going to be caught. Now he's got him. Tendulkar's out. Oh, he's dropped him. He's dropped him. It's gone over the fence for four. I'm sure now. Tendulkar smashed that one down to deep mid-wicket. But down there, trying to catch him and dropped him, and then the ball rolled over the fence.
Well, he's just looking to cut loose here. The fielder seemed to have it covered, just lost it in the very last minute.
Sachin Tendulkar. 129 of 126 balls, and he's got this team to within 9 runs qualifying, and they've got 24 balls to do it in. It'll need a minor miracle now to prevent them from going through, and they need 48 from 24 balls to win the game. That's not out of the question either. Oh, he's high. Oh, he's high. It's all the way. It's way over the top into the crowds again. Sachin Tendulkar wants to win this match. Qualify, there'll be a huge cheer, then they'll go after winning it. Steve Waugh, on the other hand, will be very keen to make it six in a row for Australia. One run to qualify. That's it, they've qualified. No trouble at all. Sachin Tendulkar has taken it to the Australians, and the Indians are through to the finals. These two teams are going to do battle again. And what a battle it's going to be. What score? That's his highest score. His highest score in one day internationals. What a time to do it.